Hi guys, this is Girish Shalwani. Welcome to my channel, The Real Vlog. Today we will talk about 5 things to be considered while buying an under construction property. So please subscribe to my channel and don't forget to like this video. Five things, very, very important while buying an under construction property. First, whether the property is registered with RERA. Now, if the property is registered with RERA, you would be able to check all the details, promoter name, flat layout, all the approvals from government bodies, and how many flats has been sold till now. If that property is not registered with RERA, and if you have bought that property, you will not be able to file any complaint against developer if that particular property has been delayed or you have not been given possession for that property. As per RERA, if that particular project is not registered under RERA, legally developer cannot make a sale. So if the project is not registered with RERA, I would request you not to buy that particular property in that project. Second most important, developer history. Which developer is it? Has he delivered any project? And if he has delivered project in past, please go ahead and check what kind of construction quality he has delivered. Probably you can visit one of the apartment in their existing projects which has already been delivered. Now, when you look at those projects, you would be able to set a right expectation compared to what developer would be committing you today. So it is very important to check the developer history. Also, it is very important to know whether the project has been approved by the bank or not. So like you have already seen whether the project has been approved by RERA or not, likewise you should also look at whether the project has been approved by the bank or not. So like top banks like HDFC, PNB, ICICI, all these people do their legal formalities while approving the project. So while you're making a transaction, if the project is already registered with RERA and simultaneously all the banks are already on board, it makes life more easy. Now apart from that, it is very, very important to have a right flat layout. Now what do I mean by a right flat layout or a proper flat layout? So most of the developer make 750 square feet of a 2 BHK or 800 square feet of a 2 BHK. However, there are few developer who make 2 BHK around 650 square feet or 670 square feet. Now you would have noticed in 800 square feet or 850 square feet, almost 100 square feet or 150 square feet is a balcony area or a duct area, which you probably don't use or probably use it once in a year. So it is very important to have a right flat layout. If you have a right flat layout, you might have a 3 BHK in 800 square feet. I mean, like I'm staying in a 3 BHK, which is 765 square feet. So it is very important to have an apartment with zero wastage. Now, if you do that, what will happen? You would save money. Like a metro city like Mumbai, where the property rate is 40,000, 50,000 rupees a square feet. And if you save 100 square feet, imagine what kind of money you would be able to save. And it's not only about the money, it's also about to have maximum usable area for yourself. It is very, very important. Hence, the third point is very important to have a right flat layout. Now you have seen RERA, you have seen all banks has been there on board with the project. Now it is very important to see the construction quality. Now there are three types of construction which take place, especially in Indian market. Now there is one construction method, which is an old fashioned construction, which is a conventional method, which is there for a longer duration in India. The second method is MyOne technology. Where the entire wall, at least the outer wall of the structure, the building structure is 100% concrete. third technology is MyOne plus gypsum wall, where the outer structure is MyOne and the internal wall is a gypsum wall. Now, as per my knowledge, you should select for a construction quality which is MyOne. Now, if you have a zero wastage, if you have a RERA registered property or RERA registered project, and if you have developer's history, all the banks on board, and if you have MyOne technology, the construction being done with the MyOne technology, I think you are at the right place. And after all this, the final thing that you would need is internal amenities. Now, it is very important that you look for internal amenities. Most of the time, people ignore. Why they do that? Because most of the time, they are focused on pricing. They are focused on location. It is very important to have right kind of internal amenities. Like, I mean, you might wish to have a marble flooring, but a developer is providing vitrified tiles. It is very difficult to change floorings, to change windows. So it's better to look for a right kind of internal amenities. Now the last point that we would like to discuss would be on the pricing. Now when it comes to pricing, no, I will not tell you how to evaluate. You be the better judge of that particular project, how to evaluate it, and then make a decision. If you have covered all the 5 points that I have told you, trust me, pricing is something that you should look at the later part. So don't forget to subscribe my channel, like the video, and do share with your friends and families. Now the next video that I would be coming up soon would be on location versus project. What to choose while buying a property? Do you give a priority on the location or do you give a priority on the project? Thank you so much.